How to hard reset Motorola Edge 2024. Step 1. First, power off your device. Step 2. Next, press and hold the power and volume down button simultaneously until your device enters bootloader mode. Step 3. Use the volume rocker to navigate to recovery mode and press the power key to confirm.